Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. I am going to help you find dy by dx in the following, that is x cube plus x square y plus xy square plus y cube equal to 81. Now let's start with the solution. Our given equation is x cube plus x square y plus xy square plus y cube equal to 81. Now on differentiating, both sides with respect to x, we get dy dx of x cube plus dy dx of x square y plus dy dx of xy square plus dy dx of y cube equal to dy dx of 81. So this is equal to 3x square plus, we'll apply the product rule for dy dx of x square y, which is first term into derivative of second term plus second term into derivative of first term. Now again we'll apply the product rule for xy square, which is first term into derivative of second term plus second term into derivative of first term plus derivative of y cube is 3y square into dy by dx equal to 0, since we know that the derivative of a constant is 0. So this is equal to 3x square plus x square into dy by dx plus y into 2x plus x into 2y dy by dx plus y square into 1 plus 3y square into dy by dx equal to 0. This can be written as 3x square plus x square dy by dx plus 2xy plus 2xy into dy by dx plus y square plus 3y square dy by dx equal to 0. So this can be written as x square dy by dx plus 2xy dy by dx plus 3y square dy by dx equal to minus 3x square minus 2xy minus y square. Now on taking dy by dx common, we get x square plus 2xy plus 3y square equal to minus common 3x square plus 2xy plus y square. This implies that dy by dx equal to minus 3x square plus 2xy plus y square upon x square plus 2xy plus 3y square. Therefore, dy by dx equal to minus 3x square plus 2xy plus y square upon x square plus 2xy plus 3y square. So, hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.